All right. Well, that's collecting. I have another project I want to do. Or start, anyway. Okay. I'm gonna make a path network thing. 'Cause I'm tired of running up and down these hills all the time. Gonna need more cobble. I know where to find it. Ton of cobble over here I'm gonna use. Sweet. Now, let's just get the path laid out basically first. I'm gonna need some cobble stairs. Don't really think I need that many, but. No! Oh! Where are we going with this path anyway? So it's not quite gonna line up. That's fine. I was gonna cut it straight through. Not quite the right level. I don't need seeds. There we go. Alright, steps, stairs, thingamajiggers. There we go. Actually, I feel like I need to widen this up a little bit. Trying to make it look a little bit more natural. It's kind of hard. That's a little better. All right, let's go over here. Oh, I didn't need to do that. Much better. It obviously it needs some more details, but for now I just want to get the mobility part of it done so I can actually walk around. Let's try not to fall in here again. Okay, that's pretty good. Don't come out on the other side then. Oh, ran out of juice. Okie dokie. A lot of stuff here. I'm gonna fall in that hole any second now. Just so much stuff. Let's go down a step here. Okay, I need to blend this so that it actually matches. Okay. Is there anything I could chuck away? Yes. Wow. It's a lot of dirt. Get rid of the stone, it's ugly. Actually, let's get rid of some of this dirt. Sweet. Didn't actually expect that to work. Let's chop this down. Alright, so this stuff is all connected. Ouch. Next thing I need to do is figure out how I can connect stuff over here. Actually, I think let's just build like this. Temporary bridge for the win. I don't want to do that. I want it to be in the ground. Just about done now. Are you kidding me? I want to keep it one block wide through here, that way I can put more farms in. Which I may have just screwed myself already on this, because there was supposed to be a farm right here. So, if I have to, I might have to move the path a little bit. There we go, everything is connected. It's far from perfect, but it's not bad. I'll probably redo this bridge to make it look a little bit cooler, but the purpose of this was just to get some paths going.